when you can help uplift somebody and maybe give them some more advantages than somebody else who already has the means.
Providing opportunities or services so that they can be enjoyed by all. And some folks may need some extra help in order to equally benefit.
When I think of equity, I think of provision and being able to provide for the citizens. I think of implementation in terms of like how are you going to get it to them, because that can look very different for different groups of people. And I think about impact, because once people have information, how does it impact their community? How does it impact their daily lives?